My name is Bianca. Welcome to my channel. If you are new, welcome back if you are returning. All right, so I think that in this video I'm going to do a coloring for relaxation. I've picked out a page in Mel Pomeni's A Circle of Life, this one here. And I want to do it with the Arrtx pencils. I've had this set for a hot minute now, and I think I've used it in some of, I believe it was Hannah Carlson's The Witch's Cottage when I first used this. It's on my channel, so you can peruse through there and check that out. My thoughts on this particular set from Arrtx. This is the box that has 126 colors in it, and it comes like this. It's a really innovative type of a design, but it kind of misses the mark for me a little bit and storage. So I'm going to take these out and put them in a pencil case here, so that it's just easier for me to use them versus having them in this sort of setup, which is nice. This kind of foam in here where you put the pencils down, you know, face down in them. But it is a little cumbersome actually to really just try to work with them like this. Sometime last year, shortly after I had purchased this set, I had also purchased the 72 colors set because Lucy just adds color on her channel. That's the channel name. She had stated that in this set, the yellows, or at least at some point in the lifespan of these two particular sets for the brand, the yellows were different, formulated different. Something to do with the yellows, and that they were going to be replaced. And I can't recall which one of the two sets, but that they were really, really nice. And I think it was in this set, in the smaller set. And so I quickly went to purchase this set because I wanted to have the yellows that she was talking about and using in her color along before they made the switch. Now, I never really revisited the topic myself because I never even opened this. I totally forgot about them. I put these kind of like on my shelves here as a display, and I forgot to, you know, just go back and test it out and play with them. So I'm going to open up both sets. Let me see here. Well, now I'm going to open up this set finally. And this is also going to be included in this particular pencil case, which is, I think, a 200 pencil case. This is 72 and this is 126, which will just make it as far as the number of pencils that will fit in this case. Struggling. And this one also has that type of, we open up this way. So this, of course, is a more expanded set. So there may be some repeats and so forth. So I'm going to put all of this together in my case, and we'll be back on the channel and we'll start the coloring for relaxation. Alrighty guys, I'll see you in a sec. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.